suffered massive and irreparable damage.
You'll never know what has happened to him.
Had I not been sure of this, I would not have permitted him to live.
Where?
Father?
What happened?
I need help.
What is democracy?
Got something to do with young men killing each other, aren't they?
When it comes my turn, will you want me to go?
For democracy, any man would give his only begotten son.
It is impossible for a decelerated individual to experience pain, pleasure, memory, dreams, or thought of any kind. This young man will be as unfeeling, as unthinking as the dead until the day he joins them.
I don't know whether I'm alive in dreaming or dead in remembering.
How can you tell what's a dream and what's real when you can't even tell when you're awake and when you're asleep?
Where?
Yeah!
myself. Alone.
Goodbye, Father. Inside me, I'm screaming. Nobody pays any attention. If I had arms, I could kill myself. If I had legs, I could run away. If I had voice, I could talk and be some kind of company for myself.
Why don't they get it over with and kill me?
I could yell for help, but nobody'd help me. I just got to do something and see how I can go on like this.
The home fires burn.